Near-death experiences can happen under many circumstances, but survivors often describe similar, mysterious sensations. Some people report floating above their bodies and viewing the world from high up. Others say they've traveled through a dark tunnel into light. Some visit a heaven-like place and meet spirits or dead relatives. Many feel a sense of connectedness or a sudden understanding of the world. Science has tried to explain these experiences as glitches in a dying brain. For example, a part of the brain called the temporoparietal junction assembles data from your senses and organs to produce your overall perception of your body. If it's damaged, it can create the sensation of an out-of-body experience. Some researchers think too much carbon dioxide might affect your vision, making it feel like you're in a tunnel. It is known that a lack of oxygen can cause hallucinations. A brain under stress can also produce a rush of endorphins, which might trigger a sense of peace and well-being. And a study of dying rats revealed that right before flatlining, their brain activity spiked. If the same is true of human brains, that might explain why people have these vivid, hyper-real experiences just before death. But none of these explanations is complete, and not everyone is convinced the science lines up. For example, people who weren't lacking oxygen have described visions of heaven. And we don't know what was actually happening in the brains of those who've reported out-of-body experiences. Some researchers think the mind or soul can leave the brain when someone is near death. In a recent experiment, they placed images on high shelves in hospital rooms where they'd be visible only from near the ceiling. They interviewed hundreds of cardiac arrest survivors who'd been revived in those rooms. Not one reported seeing the images. Science has a way to go before it can fully explain near-death experiences, but whatever the truth about them, they are powerful events that help people who have nearly died see their trauma in a more positive light.